I came in today, I didn't know what to expect. I'm walking out with $10,000. I couldn't be happier.
What's the name of the computer that played on Jeopardy? Anguan?
Oh, what?
I can't call her what. Not so smart.
I just thought I had very talkative pop culture experts doing my hair and being receptionists, but I was on a game show.
Well, who cares? Because you're on a game show called Hair Jacked right now.
This was a lot more pop culture than I'm used to.
Canadian or Mormon? Jason Priestley.
You've got to answer on the spot.
Is Canadian.
And read backwards in a mirror.
A dwarf planet and Mickey Mouse's dog, Pluto.
Dude, that's not easy.
Jacy, you got 8 right for 4,000 points total. You're getting the $5,000.
After I won the $5,000, I wasn't sure if I was going to go for the 10 because that was a really bad haircut.
It's a soccer ball.
But I decided no guts, no glory, and I was going to go for the 10,000.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, it's just that easy.
It was silly for me to be scared of a haircut. It'll grow out. I can wear a hat for $5,000 of hats. Once we started going, I felt more comfortable and more comfortable.
15 seconds. You're confident in everything but these two?
Yeah. Coco Cox sounds really funny.
I did it. I succeeded somehow.
Pay the man! Pay the man!
I'm maybe looking for a new car. It's a good halfway there. $10,000 is a lot of money to me. I work for very little and I pay rent in Los Angeles.